coming down to third, Oliver Askew kind of lost momentum there, and he's going to struggle now for the rest of the race to make these spots back up.
I gotta say, my money's on Toby Sauer right now. That guy is looking hungry for a win.
Not only that, Cole, but it appears as though he's the one that in the last few laps has kind of tried every line to see where that number two bump
has been. He is carving through the field. What were we, 9 laps to go when we went back green? And he's already third from last.
Don't count out Dalton Kellen, though, on the outside of Toby Sauer. He's been on the podium here twice before. Now moves up into the third spot ahead of Toby Sauer.
And we saw Toby learn there because he was on the inside of Dalton. He expected the air wash and backed out of it before he could get into anyone.
And Ryan Norman also had to check up just a little bit, but he tucked in behind Regis BK. That allowed BK to hold on to the lead. Now Norman goes to the high side.
There's too much going on.
Let's go three wide.
Oh, Dalton Kellen around the outside. Can he do it?
That came off the six.
There was contact between the two of them.
Just your average contact at 190.
Oh,
like you're driving down the freeway.
3 laps to go at the line. Dalton Kellett, where have you come from?
And now all of a sudden, BK is going to go 3 wide. Norman is in the middle of that. Oh, Kellett to the bottom. Put Regis BK back into the lead for the moment.
But
and
wait.
Then Ryan Norman takes it back.
Goodness me.
Everyone's seeing the checkered flag in their eyes right now. They're all super hungry. Can Dalton get his first Indy Lights victory?
I guess the question is, Colton, right now is who's going for the lead and who is just simply playing the cat and mouse game instead of
where did Askew come from?
Oliver Askew in
the shot. Look at this, Toby Sauer in 3 wide.
He's going to get understeer again.
Oh. And all of this is benefiting Ryan Norman out in front. Everyone else battling it out so hard that Ryan Norman able to create a little bit of separation. 2 laps to go at the line.
The fans are on their feet. Everybody is super excited for this finish.
Norman has BK now to the inside as well as Oliver Askew. That's how they run into one.
Oh, and Renas VK, big arrow wash there for him. Lost a ton of momentum, so Toby Sauer gonna look to the inside of him. The battle now is all about Andretti Autosport, Oliver Askew, and Ryan Norman. What can the two of you do? Can you create that separation so that when you come up to the white flag, no one else is in the battle? So far, so good.
This is when it gets dirty. You're gonna see teammates start chopping teammates, and you're gonna see, oh, contact in the back of Toby Sauer and Dalton Kellett, not giving an inch.
Yet they've managed to stay right there. That's the battle for the fourth position. But coming off of turn number 4, the leader of the race is going to be Ryan Norman. White flag is in the air. 2.5 miles to go in the Freedom 100.
Has Askew gone too early? We don't know. BK's going to try and go with them.
I think this is going to be Ryan Norman. It's going to be all about Ryan Norman. Look at this. He's got the perfect setup here. He's got 2 chances to get this done. He just needs to stay.
Oh, he's blocking him.
He's so close to the wall.
5/8 of a mile backstretch. Then they will have a couple of turns left. Ryan Norman to the outside of Oliver Askew. That's the way they run right now. Put Ryan Norman back into the lead. Heading into turn number 3. As they come through the north end, everybody setting up. We shall see what this means. Oliver Askew, Toby Sauer, Regis BK, all trying to close in. Oliver Askew trying to get in on Ryan Norman. Norman now goes high. Askew going to take him to the bottom. The checkered flag is out. The winner of the Freedom 100
Askew
is Oliver Askew, who has passed Ryan Norman at the line.
One of the most epic Freedom 100s we have ever seen.
I think it froze up the computer, which took a split second before finally determining that Oliver Askew passed Ryan Norman at the line. Let's take a look at it here as they come to the
race. Have a look at this, and just it's so close across the line, and it might be a competition for closest finish ever at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. That's what, some 10 inches.
0.07 of a second for Oliver Askew in front of Ryan Norman. Renas BK is third, Toby Sauer fourth, and Dalton Kellett.